Robotics Challenge is set up by VEX Robotics and the REC Foundation, and it was designed to help students apply those STEM skills.
The skills that the young people who get involved in the VEX Robotics competition learn are tremendously valuable for their future career prospects. They learn teamwork and collaboration.
You're not working by yourself, you're working with lots of other students, you're working in teams, you've got to manage as a team to get something finished.
Problem solve, troubleshoot, talk to each other, talk to judges, present in a coherent and succinct manner.
It does wonders. So many kids who are really shy when they entered my class are now confident students who really believe in themselves and are actually strong leaders in my school.
The thing I love most about VEX Robotics, it would have to be a tie between the people you meet and the challenge of building and programming and competing.
You get to be creative, hands-on, and you get to solve problems.
Robotics changed my life, so I'm very passionate about it, to give the same opportunity that I have to the students, for them to learn with this tool and to succeed in life using robotics.
I love lots of things about working with the students at VEX Robotics. Number one is we're not in a classroom, so we get to have fun, and we get to see each other outside the classroom in a different light. So that's always very beneficial.
We find it important to get involved in these sort of competitions because we believe kids are our future.
Innovation is something that's really integral to Ford Motor Company, and you can see that from the very start. And you can't help but come to an event like this and, you know, you can already hear the buzz in the air, the energy.
I just love the feedback that I get from the students, the knowledge that these students have, the passion.
We would definitely recommend VEX to other schools.
It does wonders.
It's a fun thing to use.
The program as well allows students to compete, and students love competition. They love to compete, see who's better than whom.
The competition in robotics is when sports meet science. So you have all the motivation of sports and you have all the knowledge of science, and then you can get literally professionals in the future that like will be motivated in their jobs doing science, but they also have this side that can be fun and like a sport. That's the best of the robotics competitions these days.
I love it, yeah.